Julian Castro was ceremoniously sworn in as Housing and Urban Development Secretary Monday afternoon by Vice President Joe Biden, coming just a few weeks after his official swearing into office. This ceremony completes the formalities of Castro's transition from Mayor of San Antonio to HUD Secretary. Castro is a rising star in the Democratic Party ever since his keynote speech at the 2012 Democratic National Convention. Meeting with the Clintons last week at their home for dinner, he fueled rumors of a possible vice presidential run in 2016. The 39-year-old was tapped by President Obama to lead HUD back in May to replace outgoing HUD Secretary Sean Donovan. Castro sailed through the confirmation process on Capitol Hill with relative ease and was confirmed by the Senate on July 9th. The addition of Castro to HUD is just the beginning of a massive hiring spree by the department. They are looking to add 1,000 jobs by the end of fiscal year 2014. After Monday's ceremony, Castro has plans to make stops in Chicago and Gary, Indiana later in the week. For WashingtonExaminer.com, I'm Lisa Rule.